persistence has made the heart grow fonder in B-Town, and we have only the lockdown to thank, from Sara and Karthik possibly reuniting for a film to Vicky casually driving to Katrina's house. We saved you all the couples news and filmy deeds, courtesy Shah Rukh Khan and Karan Johar. There's a lot more where these came from, so stick around. If you, like us, thought Karthik and Sara won't work together after Love Aajkal 2, well, guess what? They are back. The two rumored exes and former co-stars will be coming together again for a romantic film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Our bees tell us the production house is keen on signing Sara and are now planning to approach her for the film. We'll get back to you when she has signed the dotted line. Talking about exes and O's, Suzanne's comment on Hrithik's latest post raised quite a few eyebrows. The two who had us rooting for a reconciliation all 2020 long gave us reason to hope they may just be in a happier space with their social media banter. Once we managed to pry our eyes away from the sculpted physique, we saw Suzanne's comment that read, "You look 21. Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif are done with the little hide-and-seek game, it seems. They may not want to admit to being in a committed relationship just yet, but the two are dropping enough hints. Our bees brought back the exclusive video of Vicky casually driving away in his swanky new car after paying his lady love a visit at her residence. Well, gotcha, we guess. Time for some spring cleaning in the Kohli residence, and Anushka thought of a mighty good way to save the environment while she was at it. In a chat with RBs, the actress explained, "This is a very simple way that each of us can live kinder lives, by sharing pieces back into the circular fashion system." She went on to say that during her pregnancy, she thought this phase was suited to participate in the circular economy. The star is putting up her maternity pieces for an online sale, the proceeds from which will support maternal health through a foundation and will also contribute to saving over 2.5 lakh liters of water. To read all about it, head on over to E-Times. Back on the film sets, Karan Johar announced a new movie that will be based on the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. The filmmaker has revealed that the movie will capture the real-life events and will be helmed by Karan Singh Tyagi. Also getting into action mode will be the king himself, SRK, who is reportedly set to work with four action directors to design and stylize sequences for Pathaan. These are no ordinary action directors, but ones who have reportedly worked on several films like Avengers and Mad Max. We're gonna work on our ninja skills. Till then, stay safe and see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.